The memorial commemorating this battle is marked with two flags, one French and one American. Unlike many memorials from June of 1944, the memorial does not include a long list of those killed. It instead celebrates lives saved. The inscription reads, "In honor and in recognition of Robert E. Wright, Kenneth J. Moore, Medics, 2nd Battalion, 501st Parachute Infantry Regiment, 101st Airborne Division, for humane and life-saving care rendered to 80 combatants and a child in this church in June 1944.